So these are the materials. This baby pink yarn, then the cream yarn, and this 3mm hook. Then scissors, and I'll be using needle for sewing later. So using the cream yarn, for round one, make a magic ring or magic circle, and then 6 single crochet. Then pull the shorter end to tighten the circle. And then make a slip stitch on the very first single crochet. And then for round two, make one chain. And then make 2 single crochet in every stitch, a total of 12 single crochet. Then for round 3, make 1 chain, then 1 single crochet in the same stitch where you put the slip stitch, and then 2 single crochet in the next stitch. So it's 1 single crochet, 2 single crochet, 1 single crochet, 2 single crochet, a total of 18 single crochet. Skip that last stitch and make a slip stitch on the very first single crochet. Then for round 4, make 1 chain and then 2 single crochet in the next 2 stitches. So 1, 2, and then increase or 2 single crochet in 1 stitch. So that's 1, then on the same stitch, that's 2. So 1 1 2 1 1 2 all the way around, a total of 24 single crochet. So always make a slip stitch on the very first single crochet at the end of the row. Then for round 5, we will make 3 single crochet in the next 3 stitches and then increase. So that's 1, 2, 3, and then increase or 2 single crochet in 1 stitch. So that's 1. Same stitch, 2, and then repeat around. You will have 30 single crochet. Then for round 6, make 1 chain and then 1 single crochet in every stitch all the way around, So still total of 30 single crochet. So guys, I don't know what happened with the video clip, but for round 7, make 4 single crochet and then increase or 2 single crochet in one stitch. Repeat around, you will have 36 single crochet. So for round 8 and 9, make 1 single crochet in every stitch, a total of 36 single crochet. Then for round 10, make 1 chain and then 5 single crochet in the next 5 stitches and then increase. So that's 2, 3, 4, 5, and then increase. Or 2 single crochet in 1 stitch. To repeat around and you will have 42 single crochet. Then for round 11, make 1 chain and then 1 single crochet in every stitch, a total of 42 single crochet. For round 12, make 1 chain, then 6 single crochet in the next 6 stitches, and then increase. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then increase. 1, same stitch, 2. So before round 16, place the safety eyes between rounds 11 and 12, 8 stitches apart. So for round 19, we will start to decrease. So make one chain and then four single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then decrease. Insert hook in the next two stitches, just the front loop. And then on the next stitch, front loop, and then pull through three loops. That's how we decrease. And then repeat around, you will have 55 single crochet. and then put the fiber fill in. Then for round 25, make one chain and then one single crochet in each stitch, a total of 18 single crochets. So work only on the front loops. So for round 26, working on both loops, make one chain and then two single crochet in the next two stitches. That's one. Two. And then increase or two single crochet in one stitch. Repeat around, you will have 24 single crochet. and then finish stuffing the body firmly. So finish stuffing the body firmly and then cut the yarn and weave in end. So using the yarn needle, just insert the yarn needle on the front loops and then pull tightly to close.